Hey, so Krishna Prem again. And you know, my whole effort right now is to bring meditation into the present. So I never knew Buddha that well, and I never hung out with Jesus, but I've hung out with my friends. And I've asked them to share meditations that they love that can be brought into right now. And the one that I especially like for myself is an old meditation, but I want to give it to you in the present. We've heard about Buddha, but sitting beside Buddha was Atisha. And he had only one thing to share as far as I'm concerned, and that's trust. So his message was that meditation and medicine come from the same root word, you know? And as soon as your mom isn't feeling well, or your dad had a heart attack, or your girlfriend is in the hospital, the first thing you want to do is be a doctor. Well, that takes 8 years, and you may not be suited, but you are suited to meditate. So this is a very simple meditation, and right now we're going to practice, because meditation actually means simply to practice. So we're going to practice trust. And you're sitting with your mom and she's not well. You don't say anything to her while you make her a cup of tea. You don't share anything with her while you hold her hand. You just breathe in and breathe out. And you breathe in your mother's pain into your heart, and you breathe out love. And you do this for 10 minutes. And I often do it to the Gayatri Mantra by Meeten and Pramal. You can get that on YouTube, and I'll also send you the link. So here's the key. When you breathe in your mother's pain into your heart, you don't do anything. You trust the heart has the ability to heal. So you breathe in pain into your heart, and you breathe out your love. And her pain and your love, we take away the personality. We take away the reason you think you are here, and we just be. So we're human beings not doing a healing. We're human beings being love, being meditation, being a doctor. Breathe in pain, breathe out love, don't say a word. And then afterwards, maybe your mom will say, wow, this tea was really good. What was in it, you know? Or it's so nice to be with you. I wonder why. But you're not going to say why, you're just going to practice. And really, you practice until one day it becomes you. When my mother was leaving her body, I went to Osho and I said, Osho, I want to go home and be with my mother. And he said, well, do you have anything you'd like to ask me? And I said, not really. It's my mother, it's death, it's love, I'm out of here. And Osho said, well, what are you going to do with your mom? And I said, well, we'd like to chant together. We'd like to chant the sound of Om. And he said to me, you know, your mother's so close to death now, please don't chant the sound of Om. You've never heard the sound of Om. You just chant the sound of O. And he was right. I had never heard the sound of Om, but I had chanted it for years, and with my mother also. I went to see her. She was near death. She couldn't chant with me. It was that close. And I just chanted the word O continuously, and she knew I was in the room. And then the nurse came in to bathe her, and I knew, even though my mother was no longer her body, that she was getting ready to leave, that she had dignity, and I shouldn't be in the room while she's being bathed. And I went into the bathroom continuing the sound of oh. When sitting there in my love and in my respect, the sound of O became the sound of Om. Such a beautiful moment in my life, because I became meditation by being with my mother. So really, let's not fake life, let's not fake death. Let's be trusting, let's be loving, and let's be humble enough to know that we know shit. And let's be big enough to know we have so much to share. So practice this meditation, put on Meeten and Pramal on YouTube, Gayatri Mantra, breathe in pain, breathe out love. It can be for your cat. By the way, it can be for you. because unless you're in meditation, you're simply fucked up. So no big deal, we're all fucked up, but we want to add trust to our life so we can turn fucked up into living well. Give it a try. I'll give you some instructions in my liner notes, but this is real. This can save your day and make you so happy to be alive. Thank you.